Okay, so the lamb is in the slow cooker. I put salt and pepper, a lot of pepper because I love pepper, a sprinkle of thyme and a good teaspoon of garlic because I also love garlic. Then I put rapeseed oil on it and rubbed it all over the lamb, both sides. Now it's in the slow cooker and should be ready in 8 hours. This is the first time I've done this, so I hope it turns out.